Rafael Nadal books his ticket to a 36th Grand Slam semi-final.
Stressful sets following two dominant ones. And look who's back in an Aussie Open final.
It's not and giving him a too much chance.
That's been one of his most effective plays tonight.
Scintillating shot from the Spaniard. Have you ever seen anything like it? That is the best shot he has ever hit. The miracle in Melbourne.
For me, it's just amazing. No, being honest, 1 month and a half ago, I didn't know if I will be able to be back on the tour.